I tried everything for my neck pain. Over-the-counter medicine, physical therapy, acupuncture, injections. I felt like it was taking over my life and I needed something more. My doctor and I talked about my pain and decided to try opioids. He told me it was risky, so we were really careful. The medicine has made a big difference.
After my surgery, I took opioids for pain. After a month, I could tell I was starting to need them, and I got scared. My doctor and I figured out another medication that doesn't have the same risks. Between the medications and some natural healing time, it's working pretty well. I'm back to work and feeling better.
These are the voices of people who have experienced painful conditions that interfered with their lives, and who have found relief from that pain with medication. Pain is a natural part of life. It can be the result of injury, surgery, illness, disease, or emotional struggle. Pain can be intense and immediate. It can be something temporary that gets better after a few days, weeks, or months, or it can be chronic and can affect a person's life for years. The treatment of pain is addressed through medicine, mental health, physical rehabilitation, and a large number of additional treatments that have been proven to help. Medication is usually considered one piece of a larger treatment plan. For some people, it is the piece that really gives them immediate relief from their pain. There are several types of prescription and over-the-counter medications that have been shown to help. Acetaminophen, or Tylenol, is an over-the-counter, common, and safe pain reliever and fever reducer. Millions of people use this reliable medication for everyday pain. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications known as NSAIDs are available both by prescription and over-the-counter. The most common over-the-counter NSAID is ibuprofen. NSAIDs reduce the inflammation or swelling around a painful area, and in doing so, can reduce pain. Muscle relaxants are prescription medications which help people when muscle tension contributes to pain, such as teeth clenching, migraine headaches, or neck or back injuries. Muscle relaxants should be used under the care of a physician. They are effective, but have a higher risk of dangerous side effects. It is very important not to drive when using muscle relaxants, and not to combine them with alcohol or other medication. Opioids are available only by prescription and are controlled substances, meaning there are special rules that have to be followed by both doctors and patients. They are powerful painkillers that block pain signals in the brain. They are helpful and appropriate after some surgeries or injuries, or for cancer or other illness-related pain. For some, their use long-term is medically indicated and safe, but for others, opioids might cause significant problems. They are highly addictive and can be dangerous at any dose or in combination with other medication or alcohol. Opioid overdose is a serious problem. They should only be used under a physician's close supervision and as prescribed. Other prescription medications for pain include antidepressants, anti-seizure medication, and corticosteroids, which all act in different ways to affect the experience of different types of pain. Pain is as different as the individuals who experience it. There is no single treatment that fits all pain. Medication can offer relief from suffering for many people, and there are many options from which to choose. Consult with your provider about the best choice for you and take the first step to living pain-free.